Welcome to Heptatize, and this is going to be my second attempt, I do believe, at fixing this stool. I got a broken up stool. Ta-da, everything's really busted. I decided, since my short clamp here is all I got and it don't reach, that I'm going to take this thin strap here. I'm going to go around the base of it, and I'm going to tack little nails where it's going to need all of its support. And then after that, I'm going to loosen it up. I'm going to tape the bottom. You might have to tape the top. I can tape the bottom. And I'm going to squirt a bunch of Gorilla Glue in here. I'm going to squish it together, I hope. But we'll see if it works. It doesn't have to be tight or perfect or anything. These nails are coming. Well, most of them anyway. Probably gonna leave a couple key ones, but as it stands, this board is ready to fall out of it. I even left my hammer up north. Got a pair of pliers. Thank God my tub's broke and I need handles. Oh, it's great. All right. So let's keep it around the bottom of the base. Top is routed for a nice round edge. Bottom has more of a straight edge. So I would assume it's where most of the support is going to be at. Yeah, this is doing some dang help. It is for sure. I am heptotizing a dang bar stool because my child loves it. Only had it for 2.5 weeks. But he will take a pinch butt for it. So, that kind of sacrifice leads me to, well, I really don't have the money to buy proper things. I don't have means. My wife has a license. Is my fire alarm going off? I don't understand why they have to make those warnings or whatever they do on TV so obnoxious and loud if they're just warnings. Like, it makes my hobbled butt run everywhere. Yeah, throw the hardware around. Thank you.
right, babies. You got water in your bed. All right, well, I think just maybe. Those, it's going to move, so let's go back up, tighten up a little bit, okay, movable, let's get nail wedged in there, yeah, that's good,
that looks nice when I throw it off,
look at that, I'll be able to suck the glue right in there. Packaging tape and some wuss. All right, now I'm putting tape underneath where the gaps are. Pour the glue, it won't fall out. I figured that might be a good concept, maybe. But who knows what's really going to happen. Yeah, because of that, maybe. Put a bag on my new to us kitchen chairs here before I get glue all over it. Happy Mother's Day, honey. Have some coffee and a glued ass to your chair. Butt. I'm so sorry, man. Working on that with my kids too. Kind of a horrible mouth. Hopefully, being aware of it more. Trying to better it. Maybe stop. What are you doing? I just fed you crackers and tomatoes and you're over there mowing on my freaking starter. You got a guinea pig that runs around the house and does whatever the hell it wants. And I got a little vacuum that runs around behind him, sucking up all the turds. It's just terrific. Come on, what's happening? Oh, don't do that. See, this is my life. So I don't do live shows. Because it just can't. It's on the square metal mount, so only the edges, sides, or whatever you want to call them, are shown with a gap. And I really hope this works. Because, hey, what'd you say? This isn't haptotyping. This is just knowing that you can do something with what you have. It took me a while to come up with this idea, 100%, but I did. And then I saw my glue the other day. Hopefully it ain't dried up or froze stuck. Oh, it opened. Stuff's moving. Oh, yeah, there you go. I think we're good to go. So, guess let's go.
ain't going in there. I wonder how much I need. I'd assume that's plenty. Don't tell me that all those screws are going to work themselves into it. That one ain't going back in. But we have high hopes. We've got high hopes. We got pineapple sky in the high hopes. Jesus. Yeah, this ain't gonna work. Strap's just too damn thin. And I screwed glue everywhere.
Giggles,
what are you doing, buddy?
What's that? Squeak, squeak, squeak. Squeak, squeak, squeak. Giggy, giggy.
Well, this might actually work. Let's get a wet one. A damp.
sealed up as much as I can. Got my little clampy thing down there. Alright, well, let's go put this somewhere real dry. Shoot, that might just be outside. Well, thank you. This is Heptotizing by Andy Haupt, and I just fixed my bar stool with a ratchet stretch and a wood clamp. Too bad we didn't have the ratchet part of it. That would have been a trip. Thank you for watching.